The Congress of the United States handed him $92 billion. And that 92 is in the hands of incompetent people and very corrupt people. But the governor has done a terrible job, and the mayor of San Juan has, she's horrible. I think she's just. And I think the government of the United States have to be careful. I'm the best thing that ever happened to Puerto Rico, because we did a great job in Puerto Rico. They don't like to give me the credit for it, but we did a great job. I have many Puerto Rican friends. I have a real understanding of Puerto Rico. I've had jobs in Puerto Rico. I think the most successful, I own the Miss Universe contest, the pageants, and we had them in Puerto Rico twice, and I'll tell you, we had tremendous successes. In fact, they said literally 100%, this never happens, almost, I think it was close to 100%, 100% of the island itself was watching. They liked those pageants. Now, I've had a great relationship with Puerto Rico. I'm the best thing that ever happened to Puerto Rico. But Congress has given them $92 billion. Pakistan would like some of that, but 92, not 1.3, because Pakistan is getting 1.3. $92 billion, and the money is squandered and wasted and stolen. And I'll tell you what, the senators are not happy about it, and Congress is not happy about it, because you really do. You have incompetent, totally, grossly incompetent leadership at the top of Puerto Rico. The people of Puerto Rico are great. And the people of Puerto Rico like me, and they should, because nobody's given them what I give them. But the leadership is corrupt and incompetent.
अमरीकी सदर डोनाल्ड ट्रंप और वजीर आजम पाकिस्तान इमरान खान मौजूद हैं वॉशिंगटन में व्हाइट हाउस के अंदर जहां इनकी वन ऑन वन मुलाकात इस वक्त जारी है लेकिन इससे पहले ये मीडिया के नुमाइंदों से बात